Breaking news. Due to the record-breaking winter conditions in New England, sharks have been washing up on the beaches there for several days. These poor sharks fell into cold shock while trying to make their way to warmer waters down south. The good news is that there are thousands of sharks cruising off Western Australia's beaches. Keep up the good work, guys, and give all the Aussies a good show. Speaking of Australia, we are going live down to Sydney Harbour and catch up the dynamic duo of Zoe and Dan McPherson.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is Dan and Zoe guest reporting.
Yeah!
From Sydney Harbour. We've been out in the harbour for a couple of hours. Zoe, what have we seen?
We haven't seen any sharks.
Thankfully.
Thank God!
We haven't seen any sharks.
We've seen no sharks. No sharks.
What I will tell you is the Sydney Harbour is a home to the grey nurse shark, and there's a lot of breeding grounds here and out towards the heads out there. You look up the grey nurse, they've got really, really ugly teeth. And then an endangered species in this area is called the Port Jackson shark, and it's a small kind of dark brown with some rings around it. It's not a man-eating shark, unless you get them angry, but they cruise around and they eat off the bottom and off the rocks, but they're quite special to this area, and they're also endangered. But oh, what was that? Did you see that? Something jumped out there. I saw a fin. Did you see it?
No! Are we gonna die?
No. They're lovely animals. Alright. Well, guys, this is it. Guest reporting from Sydney, Australia, Sydney Harbour. It's an honour to be here, reporting for you guys. So, peace out. Up Cronulla, the mighty, mighty Sharkies. You!
Thanks, mates. Looks like you're gonna need a bigger boat. Now for the shark fact of the week. Greenland sharks are native to the North Atlantic oceans around Greenland, Canada, and Iceland. They are the only true subarctic shark and the only shark that can tolerate Arctic temperatures year-round. Is that weird or what? Well, that's it for this edition of Micro Shark Report. See you next time.